No skill. This is just a straight up fight.
Absolutely. We take another one.
Said there was evil intentions on the mind of Boa, but who's right? I mean, what's Boa thinking in this moment?
He wasn't thinking there. Took his eye off Solo Sikoa, the most durable man, perhaps in the locker room. But what a mistake that was by Boa. Now they're out of here.
Talking about being unhinged, and this is what this environment's about. Falls count anywhere. We said they can go anywhere. And everything, legal.
Absolutely no winners in a match like this. Somebody will get their hand raised at the end, don't get me wrong. This is purely about survival.
Boa said there was impending doom awaiting all those, especially Sikoa. Absolute viciousness. What a strike. This matchup, typically we would say, favored Sikoa, but Boa seems right at home.
90% of this offense has gone in the direction of Solo Sikoa.
Oh no! Oh, Sikoa might have just saved himself. Sikoa said he would fight whoever shows up again. It's false count anywhere. Cover. Shoulders down and roll. Referee only here to count the three or die. Sikoa locked the door.
Sikoa might have the smartest thing ever and left.
And Boa finding a way to get to Solo Sikoa.
Torted garage door.
Oh! Surprise, surprise from the prize Street Fighter. Boa said Sikoa didn't know the fire he ignited. It looked like Sikoa just tried to put that out.
He's got extinguished right there. Boa is in big trouble now. All the momentum back with Solo Sikoa.
And this fight's spilling right back where it all began. I mean, wait, did you ever just want to fight someone in the locker room?
Hell yeah, I wanted to fight Kofi Kingston when he cheated at fantasy football, but I'll tell you, it was nothing like this. This has gone to a level beyond the pale. Completely boiled over to a point I'm worried about their well-being in this match.
It's a minute away. You don't think.
Don't do it.